What's up, guys? I trust you are well. Allan Cantos is back again for another video about how to build a Revit family. For today's video, I will show you how to create the slatted hole void Revit family. If you are new to my channel, please do consider subscribing. Also, turn on the notifications so that you don't miss out on my new videos.
Thank you.